Today's headline news. February is Black History Month. Today we highlight Ethel Waters. Waters first entered the entertainment business in the 1920s as a blues singer and then became a Broadway star. Later in life, she made history for her work in television. She was the first African American to star in her own TV show, The Ethel Waters Show, and she was nominated for an Emmy in 1962.
Happy birthday to Anisha Agwal, Anika Gupad, Samriddhi Maha. Happy half birthdays to Stefan Knight, Ashisha Tamala. Sorry if I mispronounced your name.
Partly cloudy skies, high 37 degrees, winds light and variable. It's also snowing right now. It's pretty cold.
Here with
Mrs. Hiska.
What do you have to say about receiving Teacher of the Year?
I'm very shocked, but very grateful and very humbled.
You totally deserve it.
Thank you.
Am I here with?
Miss Held.
How's the musical going?
The musical is going super well. We are a good couple weeks into our rehearsals. We are learning all the songs and all of the dances right now. And our performances will be in April, end of April, the 24th and the 26th. And we're going to start bringing in backstage crew soon. We'll have a meeting for that sometime in the end of February. But we're getting really excited because it's starting to come together a little bit.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What's your favorite Valentine candy?
Hershey's Kisses.
Why?
Because I like chocolate.
Me too.
I'm here with
Kendall.
Oh, what's your favorite Valentine's Day candy?
Watermelon Sour Patch Kids. Because, wait.
Why?
Because they just taste good and stuff. Actually, my first is Hershey Kisses, but someone took that, so I couldn't do it.
Okay. Okay. Am I here with
Arav?
What's your favorite Valentine's Day candy?
Lint.
Lint? Why?
It's big and sweet.
What's lint?
Chocolate.
Lindor?
Yeah, lint.
Okay. What are you guys doing in Miss Valente's class today?
We're making biscuits.
We're making cheddar biscuits.
Those are really good.
Here with
Shambhavi.
What is your favorite Valentine's Day candy?
Conversation hearts.
Why?
Because they're hearts and they're perfect for Valentine's Day.
Yes.
Oh my God.